Why is this message me? Let me see the message me. What's up, Knox? Ain't doing nothing. Sitting up here hunting this shit. Let me add y'all to the all. Add y'all to the all. Same thing. What's been up, bro? Oh shit, hold on. Let me hold on, bro. I got you. What's up, bro? Boy, I got that winter outfit on. Hey, Knox, basically, man, I'm just hunting till we get to the shack. And then once we get to the shack, we're gonna run that mission up there. Let me open up the posse too, in case some other people come. I'm waiting on like one more person. Alright. Should be straight now. Yep. Yo, what's up, DJ? Ain't nothing, man. Sitting up here in up in the snow, trying to restock on all of my meat because I either ate it or cooked all of it. So we're just trying to get some more. It's me and Ferrex and Knox and Incubus, and then Shelly should be joining us. And little bad Ash should also join. Probably Zoe's gonna join too. Probably stream this for like an hour, and then I'm gonna get on GTA. Kind of miss my cars. Savage had me tired today, man. I was like, dang. Are you going to bed in half an hour? You got work in the morning? I gotta figure this streaming out, man. I wanna know how these people be getting views. I think I need to have a camera on me as I play. Oh, okay. About to turn up. That's what's up. It's raining here, man. It's raining like really hard. I was gonna go out to eat, but scratch that. I don't feel like driving. Let me see. Oh, Black Rob just messaged me. Because I was trying to get him to come to Lady's video that day. And he said he'd been out of town. Probably link up with him tonight. Invite him to the session. I was telling Alicia, I think, oh, okay, yeah. And giving away shit like PSN cards and prizes and stuff like that. Was telling Alicia, man, Black Rob would be a good fit for the SGK OVO. 'Cause I think the crews that he's in, like, I don't think they're like, I think it's just like where you just join a crew in a session. I don't think they're like really active crews. I'm gonna talk to him next time he get his when he get whenever he get his mic fixed. 'Cause he used to be mic'd up. And then he's an older guy too. He's like, 30, so he's really laid back and mature. Oh damn, they already at the cabin. Waiting on me. My bad, fellas. Didn't mean to keep y'all waiting like that. What's the temperature? It is. I got a $2.40 bounty. And then it's 13 degrees. Yeah, that's true. Oh shit, she's here. I ain't seen Sadie since they added the update and put her on here. Oh, hold on. I think somebody. Let me check my message before I accept the mission. I think somebody's about to Oh, they think the mission don't work.
Surprised to see you out this way again, if I'm honest. Pretty tough country around here, but I reckon we'll survive. This place, here to take, it's all the world I need. A proper, decent life ain't meant to be easy. Talking of which, we're down a cart. A friend took it to trade in Strawberry, but he should have been back days ago. Said he was going round west of Lake Isabella to avoid bandits. Reckon you could go look for it? Just follow the river down.
I always feel lost when I come in this house, and this is the house from Story Mode. Me and the fellas about to go get this cart real quick. Check some out real quick. Oh. Now that one cool. Gonna be white in a minute. Headshot. Can't believe he didn't turn white, man. Headshot. Man, that's bullshit. Like, how did I not run over that little animal? Whatever, I think that was a rabbit. All right, I'm gonna try to tramp on him and see what happens. Shot. See this shit? I haven't seen any elk up here. That's really what I came up here for. Was to get 4 elk. And there they go. Speaking of the devil. Oh yeah, he's leaking. He's leaking. Ain't no way he's getting away. You can see. Oh shit, he had 3-star. Gotta sit and wait for him to die. That's what I'm talking about. I lost this truck. See, y'all could have went in there, fellas. I wasn't even waiting on the time to run down. I was just talking to Shelly and Huntley. I already know where the card is. It's right there. Let me see if I can hit that bear from right here. Oh no, that's not it. Ain't that cabin right there, bro? No, that's the rock. You wild nuts. I think it's right there. Damn, that dude got a big beard. Oh shit, I didn't even see you. Let me see. Hey, 4X, you can turn it in if you want to, man. Oh, he's gonna die. I was about to say, there's no way. I don't know why he's fighting it. Oh, he a 3-star too. He's just fighting it. Shelly, stay right there. I'm gonna give you this pelt. Motherfucker, just die. You can see the blood leaking out his neck. It looks cool. You see it like his the part of his neck that's on the ground. Every time he raises his head up, you can see the blood coming out. If you look in first person. He about to die. He about to give up the ghost. Come on, motherfucker, die. Stop fighting it. Oh, shit, she lagged out. Man, I ain't never seen a elk fight this long. Oh man. I said, stay patient. I shot him in the head with a pistol and turned a 3-star to a 1-star. But he was taking too long. That fucker was taking forever to die. Damn it, man. Hey, when my horse moves. Should have kept running.
Turn it in, bro.
Damn, we got a lot for this. 44 nuggets. Fucking crazy. What's up, man? We headed back to the camp. We've been up here for 48 minutes already. Yeah, we about to go back to the camp. If it don't let you join, tell me so I gotta kick somebody. Nah, no, you're not in. Hold on, I gotta kick somebody out. All right, let's see. Try to join now. It should be open. Hold on, settings. Hold on, let me make sure it's open. Yeah, it should be open. You should just be able to join. Nah, you straight. car. Yeah, he popped that motherfucker when his hind legs was up. Hey, you can get it, bro. I already got enough big game. Oh, you already put it on there? All right. Wolf heart. Damn, I should have let you scan that one. It didn't even give me the meat. Right there in front of you. You see it? Man, they bullshit me. I'll tramp on him. my ass from up here. I heard a damn grizzly bear. Oh, what's up, Ash? I didn't even see your thing. Forex and J Bug. I'm about to come on GTA when I get the Valentine and sell this pelt that I got on the back of this horse. I've been up here for 56 minutes. Actually, originally it was me, Forex, Shelly, Knox and Undocumented, but we just finished Stranger Mission. At the end of the mission, three of them left. We came up here to hunt. And do the mission while we was up there. See, I only got, let me see, can you see that? That's what I got left. You should come do it now. Time. I can run a mission in Valentine to give you time to get here. I need to trample four animals and then I will have completed all the dailies for the day. Okay. That makes sense. I'm gonna try that out. Oh, it's 650. Just wanna sell all these pelts. Gonna keep all the meat.
Goes a long way too. A good hunter uses all the tools he can. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. This it ain't.
What you doing on GTA?
Has everyone with a rifle been
I kind of want to get in that invite session and just chill, post up, drive some cars around, do some in session missions and stuff like that. Oh yeah, I was horse racing this morning. I didn't win on the horses, but I ran on the I won on the roulette again. Is it on YouTube yet? Like who the good horse, you know, the good horses are? I'm pretty sure somebody done raced enough to where they know which ones are the best ones to bet on. Oh yeah, I did that yesterday. I was in a session. DJ and Grace and Sweetie Dutch Girl and all of their friends, and then everybody left. What kind of glitch you talking about? You gotta put me on.
Forget to buy something?
Okay, I noticed like the first and second horse always win when I'm watching it. Sometimes the fourth horse win, but like the third horse, he'll never win. Oh shit! I had a good little run up here. All right, I'm gonna watch. Send me the thing so I can watch. I'm gonna end this live stream and then invite me to watch yours.